children, teacher will tell you a story. Story of a rabbit and a tortoise. Long ago in a forest, there lived a rabbit, young and energetic. He was always on his toes. The rabbit thought, I am very fast. No one can ever beat me. The rabbit and monkey had fun throughout the day. One fine day, they saw a tortoise walking on that way. The rabbit saw the tortoise and laughed. Ha ha ha! Slowy, slowy tortoise, what is in your bag? The gentle tortoise replied, this is my shell. It protects me from danger. Your shell? It seems to be more like a bloat. Look how it makes you crawl on the ground. Look at me. I am so swift and light. I can run so fast. Can you match your speed with me? The tortoise thought, this rabbit is acting too smart. Let's teach him a lesson. So the tortoise said, okay, then we will have a race. That race will decide whether I can match with your speed or not. The rabbit laughed. A race? Are you serious? Okay, Mr. Tortoise, anytime you say. The tortoise said, okay, then we will meet tomorrow. Next morning, the tortoise, the monkey, and the rabbit assembled them. The monkey was the judge. He marked the finishing point and the starting point. The participants had to take a round through the forest and come back at the starting point. As soon as the monkey waved the flag, the rabbit took off and disappeared from the sight. And the heavy tortoise walked slowly with heavy steps. The rabbit ran and ran and ran and ran. And within a few minutes, he was about to reach the finishing point. When the rabbit was about to reach the finishing point, he seemed to be a bit tired. He thought, why can't I take rest for a while? This lazy tortoise is too slow. He will take a lot of time to reach. So the rabbit laid down beneath the cool shade of a tree. He was fast asleep. The turtle walked slowly, slowly. And the tortoise reached there. He saw the rabbit sleeping. He smiled in his heart and thought, let the rabbit sleep. I am about to reach the finishing point. And he walked ahead. As soon as the tortoise was about to reach the finishing line, the rabbit woke up. He saw that the tortoise is ahead of him. He said, oh no, he cannot make it. I have to reach there. But before the rabbit could reach the finishing point, the tortoise crossed the finishing line. The monkey cheered the tortoise. Hey, you have done it. The rabbit felt ashamed of his false pride, and from that day he never made fun of anyone.